There will be no Armageddon. There will be no sudden ending. We will see our children grow, and theirs grow after them. For 50 years we awaited the future with a mounting sense of fear. Our path to the next millennium seemed certain to be lit by the bright lights of a nuclear conflagration. But now, as we raise our eyes, we see that we have almost made it to the year 2000 and beyond.
There will be no Armageddon.